Watch your,
are you gonna make a noise or yell when the launch, or should I just launch when I hit, when I know it's throttled up?
I'll say go, and then you can do what you want.
Right, yell go kind of loud.
Watch your head on the tail again.
On the tail head.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Good thrust.
Should I tell you Heather's video here or not tell you?
Oh, I don't care. But you should have told me, I would have sucked in my gut a little bit more.
Inverted low pass when you're ready.
Got a camera on?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Oh, the wind shifted on it.
Is that an audible variometer?
Correct.
Cool.
Is the spectrum telemetry? No, I can turn it off. Just good.
Yeah, it looked like it was going to rain today, but it hasn't.
No.
It looked like it rained when I got up this morning. I was driving out here, I'm looking at the sky, I go, holy crap, it's going to rain. I checked the weather, and no rain at all. So it's cloudy. Well, it was cloudy, but.
Rain this morning, I was like spitting.
What was it?
Just, yeah, very fine.
Good to be cold this morning.
We haven't had AC since last summer.
Oh, haven't you?
So this cold weather's been nice.
Got DPF on it?
Yeah. So we're finally getting it.
I think it's getting a little bit of
good. A friend of mine, he's been trying to get stuff, and he just can't. He's a, they call them carrier premier dealers, where he had to pay carrier $2,500 a year to be a premier dealer.
Oh, wow.
And that means they can get the upper-end equipment. Dad says it's so bad this year that those that were premier dealers, the paid, are the only dealers that got the rest.
What's the other number that keeps saying and stopping right in the middle of
the world? About a year for doing anything this year. You don't want to replace your porch with wood costing five times what
you yeah.
Air conditioning, everything is like
everything.
I think you just got to hold back another year or two, Christian.
Yeah, a painter said that flat paint is near impossible for them to get.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why.
Get too much unemployment. The pub in town, they're closed 2 or 3 days a week now because they can't keep people in there. Nobody wants to work.
Zero with helm when you go higher, like the range keeps on resetting.
Yeah,
it's differential.
That's exactly what they're doing. They're keeping this unemployment high, so they force people to pay high. That's part of their whole idea too. They want to take the minimum wage way up. They want to get electric cars. They want electric cars. They're going to do that by raising their gas prices. So they're not going up a fucking gallon since the beginning of the year. Yeah, we're having blackouts and you can't have your electricity on
in the airplane
because they're not electric plus.
I'm gonna guess around half it's gonna be 7.8. I go down to like 2,000.
It'd be a good place to start and then check the battery. 2,000 or so we have 2,000 left, and then check your battery.
Power than when we started,
does it help?
Everything else is what I want, I can't get it.
Wow. Well, I can
somebody else had it, then the media place had it. I was shocked to see when it came out. Really?
I pulled the power from my landing. I pulled it going that way. And then it came down. I had to give it some power.
You pull it back and you just kind of flip it. Kick it in. Kick it and drop it off.
I've got an extra 300S with a 3W100 in it, and it does the same thing. And Gerhardt, Aircraft International, he says they overheat, they'll do that.
The natural ones will slow down.
Oh, yeah. Of course, I don't know how to do that. And get it back to you? I'll get it coming across.
Bring it into the
level. Okay. All right. And it does glide more than you think it does.
pulled one.
It feels like there's still something holding it.
When I pulled one apart from one of my drums, there was something on the back.
I've never seen one with a set screw on it like this.
I don't know if it was a set screw. I had to unscrew it. And then I screwed up the threads.
I'm going to use the entire thing. It is pulling too hard. It's not even moving. So
it's not hard.
It's not
hard.
I'll
go longer.
Let's just go screw it.
Now it'll ground effect a lot, okay?
Well, this made me feel good.